We are just 8 days away from the start of hurricane season, and with oil now leaking into the Gulf of Mexico, we're faced with new challenges, to say the least. WDSU anchor Camille Whitworth is getting answers for us this afternoon. So, Camille, oil and a hurricane in the Gulf, you know, is that as big of a recipe for disaster as it sounds?
Yeah, it equals catastrophe. At least that's what a lot of people basically that I talked to have been telling me today. We've been hearing words like catastrophe and issues of grave concern. We've checked in with several emergency leaders and parish presidents and businesses who are in the impacted areas. They say that it is top of mind, of course, the oil and water mix, plus a potential strong storm this year is not good news for our area. The fear is that oil will be pushed inland and end up on houses, on cars, on boats. It can ruin lawns and many other things as well, including property. Then the cleanup effort, well, that's a whole nother story. It will be elevated, as you can imagine, to a whole nother level, because then you just won't be cleaning up from the water, but you'll also have that oil to contend with as well. It could also affect evacuations. It could keep you out longer if we have to evacuate because of what could be an environmental hazard in the middle of a storm, Randy.
So, Camille, are emergency leaders now doing anything differently?
Well, I checked in with the folks with Jefferson Parish, the emergency team there. They say that right now they're waiting on word, not only from BP, but the DEQ and folks with environmental quality control. They say they don't know what they can do at this point. Their hands are tied, so they're sort of in a standby mode waiting for word on if there's a proactive approach that they can take.
And so, Camille, what about the regular Joes? Is there anything that ordinary people at home should be doing differently this hurricane, or maybe their belongings, since there is oil in the Gulf of Mexico?
Yeah, that's really the million-dollar question here. And, you know, when we're talking about the recovery and the cleanup after a potential storm hits our area, that is the issue of grave concern here. This is what folks are worried about. So I have phone calls in right now to DEQ, the Department of Environmental Quality, and as soon as I get word on what folks can do to protect themselves, I will pass it along.
All right, Camille Forrest. And new at 6, Camille's going to talk to businesses who say they have two reasons to be concerned now about storm season.